So as if Boulder doesn't have enough going on right now, there is a bus in a sinkhole. A water main opened up in an area near 55th and Arapahoe, and water is rushing down that area. Westbound Arapahoe is closed. The bus has a couple of tires sinking into the hole. Everyone on board got off the bus safely. Boulder police say the sinkhole is growing, and they're asking people just to stay out of the area.